Frank, you can sit here next to Dwayne. Here's the salad, and I'm going to run and get Sprite for everyone. Olive, come on, dinner time!
Thanks. Got a girlfriend? Boyfriend. Kidding, I know. So who do you hang out with? No one? There must be someone. What about your family? You hate me? Fair enough.
I don't know if you know this, but growing up, your mom was the cool one. She turned me on to Proust. She could have done anything. She had you, Dwayne.
Hi.
Hey.
Which one of you kids would like to earn $20?
Fuck off, fag!
No. Let's...
Are you on a diet?
What?
Are you on a diet?
No.
Didn't think so.
Set. Background.
Action!
This was a scene that ended up getting reshot, and we thought during the production.
We spent a whole day doing this scene as it was originally written, where Frank and Dwayne go out on surfboards to have their exchange, their kind of bonding moment. And we filmed it in Malibu, and it was really complicated with special
underwater cameras and
this whole logistical nightmare. And we got there, and we had scouted it, and as we arrived, this group of like preschool summer camp kids arrived in a bus, and suddenly there were hundreds of screaming children at the water.
It was supposed to be this sort of calm, peaceful, out in the middle of the ocean, being at one with God. And it was a nightmare, but I love that little shot of them holding hands.
Yeah, well, trying to keep next to each other, and then the cameraman kept talking, and it was really distracting for the actors.
And there was water on the lens half the time, even though we had this special lens that spins, and the water's supposed to...
And we're in a boat inches away trying to...
And the whole time during the dialogue, you're hearing this flap, flap, flap of the water on the surfboards. And
you can see the guy holding the surfboards, trying to hold them together.
It was a disaster. And these guys were so just incredible. They just kept trying and putting up with all these insane elements. Well, that's a nice shot of my butt hanging over the...
There we are, driving away.
We had to wear wetsuits, so we looked just as ridiculous as they did. And also, when we saw them in their wetsuits, they looked like superheroes.
Here you go. I cannot believe I found these. I hope they fit. Oh, Dwayne, you are every mother's dream.